subject at hand. Listen up. Project at hand is to get this milling machine on the floor so I can skid it into the truck. Center line of the chain hoist, center line to that column right there. That's what I would really like to hook on to. So I'm going to maneuver this around and hook her up. I'll put this thing up here with the same apparatus. Muscle. over there going down through there, down through yonder, let's see is come out of that bottom of that column right there. Yeah. Okay. Now, what we got? We got us a loop. Went down in the pipe, done like that right there, and come back up out, and the hook's up there. So, just made a big old loop. And, you know, theory on that, looking at the chain up yonder, doubling the capacity of it and all that right there, and that, you know, if you think you need to do it, then you just have at it. But right here is a hook that comes out of there. So I want a bar going across down yonder, and then I want this right here hooked up to this, to that pipe up there. Actually, I can't do that because it won't have enough chain to get all the way to the floor. I think that was the problem the last time, I believe. So, in lieu of doing that, I'm going to hook this chain right here. So, let's see what we can do with that. It's not about to fall or nothing. Thank you. is good. 3/4 inch steel bar, solid, 1018, with only a 1/2 inch of play on either side to slide a pipe in a pipe the correct diameter of that. Problemo. Thank you.
Next, I have to lower that chain. The chain ain't hardly long enough the way I got it rigged up there. So I have to come across the gunner. A grade 8 bolt there, nut washers, stronger than the chain is. All it took for that. Now we got enough chain to lower it to the floor. Slide the let's slide this out just a shade to get me away from that. To get away from that 2x4 down there. Okay, done the measurement on it. We only have to go about 16 foot from right here. This milling machine, Grizzly G1, that's that G1007. The part that sets it across from a 6 is it has that there automatic table feed yonder. You know, you've got a motor goes right down there and it zips across there on its own. I've got that took off right now to be out of harm's way. They say this thing weighs about 600 pounds more or less shipping weight. Now we got it hanging free. Let's move it that 16 foot from here to the center of the trailer out there. It come out about 20 foot, I think, anytime I get it done. Kind of looking at it here sideways. Porch post out there, trailer cocked around that away under an angle. So I can go a straight line out there to the corner of the trailer. And then when I get out yonder, I can move that there, come along around to the center of the trailer, and then move it in a crooked position, crooked direction. So with that said, let's get it done. I think we'll have more success sideways. Okay, the mills, the... Take that with us. We'll have to pick that back up again. Now let's give her a pull and see what we can do. Gotta go from there to there. Well, at this point, I think what we'll do, got that milling machine up here. Just gonna pinch it up here. Got some holes in the floor right there. Gonna put a S-hook in there and a chain, turnbuckle. Secure the mill and cover it up and get it up there to Middle Tennessee. Got that milling machine on there, got it strapped down with chains and them are straps and tarps, and I think it's good to go. But we got room left to and fro. Thank you.
chain down through that column right there. Down there, come around, come up and down, chained into that right there, and put right you under. I think it'd be all right. We'll give it a go. Thank you. you know, all said and done, secure in the dry, get it up on the work, up on the workbench table right there, get this back into service. All in all, it was pretty easy. It was a real easy, really easy to move this thing. The hard part's coming up. Gotta put a fan belt on that AD and Ford tractor. I think you pretty much have to take the tractor completely apart, you know, to get that belt on there. I was just looking at it, just saying.